Some young students got to become mini scientists today at Gwynedd Mercy University. The preschoolers who attend the Hobbit House located on the campus of the university are celebrating Science Week. They donned lab coats and watched as university students showed them how to do several experiments, including how to create static electricity with balloons and adding pop rocks to soda, creating a tornado in a bottle.
Cool stuff.
Yes. If you are dreaming of warm